Hi, we've got this little Art Deco panel to put up in the hallway here. Go up that spot there. We've re-textured the walls here with the splatter box. And we're going to, I'll just drill the hole in the centre here. For the light, I've marked the centre out. Okay, we've got a good size hole here, so to take the light down and chip it back to the cement slab ceiling there next. Hi, we've got this ceiling panel here, just a small one. We're going to stick up onto this cement slab roof. I've marked the middle, put a line down the middle, so I'm going to hold it up and trace around it first. Okay, next I'm going to chip the painted plaster back to the cement slab. next we're going to wet it down. Okay, next we'll get ready to stick it up. Okay, we're going to put some Cornus adhesive on that. Next. Cornus on that. Okay, I've got the little ceiling panel on the panel lift machine. A couple of bits of timber there to support it. I'll put some corner cement on that. Okay, that's a corner cement that I use to stick it up with. I'll lift that panel, lift up, and see how we go. Wire through that hole, and it's not too bad. Okay, that's not too bad. Straighten up a little bit, let it set. Okay, we're going to pull the wind the panel lift down now. Okay, I'll tidy up around the edges of that panel and then she'll be all done. Okay, that's all done there. Hope you've enjoyed that. And the Art Deco panel up onto the 1930s apartment with a cement slab ceiling using a panel lift and gyprock corner cement. Okay, all the best. Take care. Hope to see you again. Thanks. Bye-bye.